Okay, welcome back, aviators. We're in Marville on our way to Saarbrücken. The weather is a little bit dicey here in Marville. A bit of a crosswind, going to make the takeoff fun, but Saarbrücken looks like it's going to be a little bit more manageable, so let's get ourselves up and running, shall we, on board this Tiger Moth aircraft today for leg 9, I think, of our UK to Oman by Tiger Moth tour, heading down to Saarland. Of course, I have now been to Oman. So yeah, right, let's just get this, I'm about to fly this thing now, it's been a while. Let's get that up because we'll put brakes on. Trucks rather. Put trucks on. So yeah, if I remember, I need to come around the side here, open this up. And we need to prime some stuff here. See the wind moving the aircraft already, so we're going to have fun taking off. As I said, we will do our best. We will certainly do our best. Okay, so we just need to open the magneto, set that. Really not wanting to start today, is it? Right. That's being a bit temperamental. Let's shut those off. Let's come around the front here. Let's prime it again. Set. There we go. There we go. We got life in it. So we've got to say a pretty hefty crosswind, 20 knots. It's really going to make life awkward for taking off. It's going to push that wing up something chronic, so we're going to have fun trying to counter it. Not the ideal weather. It's gusting actually, because it's dropped to 12 knots now. Up to 17. Yeah, we're going to have fun with this takeoff, that's for sure. Down a little bit. So it's onto the main runway, there it is. Looks like it's got an X across it, so the airfield is closed. In fact, I just remembered I need to do... Oops. Stop the aircraft a minute, if I can. Have to change the sound settings so you can actually hear me. That should be better. Okay, here we go. Here goes nothing. This is where stuff gets interesting. Fight hard. Oh, there we go. I said we're gonna have to fight hard. Oh my word. Whoa. Yeah. Oh gee, that's get that airspeed and lift up. We just about managed to get that airborne. Probably realistically beyond the aircraft's capabilities, that wind. I want to get this flight done. We're getting chucked around all over the place, as you can see. Okay, let's make a turn. Let's ease that rate of climb a bit, so we're struggling for airspeed at the moment. There we go. Now we're finding it. least we've got a bit of a tailwind that obviously helps our cause. So we're heading to Saarbrücken, just over the border into Germany, as we continue on this epic journey down to Oman and Saarland. Still a very long way to go. I forgot to launch, thought it's a bit quiet out there. Got to launch the air traffic. quite a big, sizable sort of town down there. So down here somewhere is Saarbrücken, but the weather has closed in, which is going to make life a little bit awkward for us. Trying to send down a little bit the elevation of this airfield. Is it's 1,000 feet actually, so I'm not going to send too much. Ah, there's the airfield. I see it now through the cloud there. I've got too much fuel left actually. I thought I'd put more fuel in. Yeah, see, we've actually got some rain here to contend with. Can't see the runway at all. Down there somewhere. Oh, there it is. It? There we go, there's our runway. Yeah, that's really in the... And the worst possible timing for a rainstorm, really. Weather just totally closing in on us now. It's clearing a bit. So it's a bit more of a run up. Okay, got the runway markers. Just about see it. There we are, there's our runway. hope we landed that. Knot wind. That's not what was forecast. Look at that, we made hard work of this. Very tricky landing. Did very well with that.